Part 2 of my textured art body collection. Now I go in with the tools to fill in all the white space. Once this is done, you wait 24 hours for it to dry, and then we'll do part 3. Stay tuned!